All right, guys. I knew Facebook was gonna do that. Like, how did I know they were gonna do that? Like, because you know why? Because I'm super quiet, so that I can actually start hearing the music. Whenever I do art, guys, I'm like stupid quiet. So then Facebook actually starts hearing the music. Like, oh, you're playing music. We know that it's not you singing the song, but we're just gonna just flag you anyway, so. Sorry about that, but we're back. This is my numero 9. Only list, we just gotta work slow. I'm gonna erase this. This is a little too big on the side here. Dun, dun, dun. There you go. Too big, so quick fix. Like nothing happened. Such a high pigmented gel, that's black, that I have to make sure I'm careful that it stains. There's our 9. the one. It's 1991.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Two nines. You see, I just do the outline of the nine to make sure that's all the same. So once you, Old English is about basically doing like just outlining. Then you gotta be able to fill in those little chunks. Once you fill in those chunks, you actually, it becomes quite simple. Not as hard as you think it'd be. There's actually a craft to this. There's actually people that do this, and there's actually people that can't do this. You overthink it. When I first started doing Old English, I just try to make everything, I try to do it just how it looks like. And I realized I can't do that. I gotta take it in steps. If I don't take it in steps, it's not gonna work. So once you start forming one step, next step, next step, and actually it becomes very, very fluid and simple. And then you're gonna wonder why you haven't been doing Old English. And of course you can always get the sticker and just pop some stickers on if you want. But I actually learned how to do art off Old English. So when I first started doing my art, I definitely was working off of Old English. I just sat there, and it's so easy. You can go on to like, you just need like a black gel polish and some swatch sticks. You can go on to like Google and just like put Old English letters. And there's a bunch of different samples you can just play with and practice with. S's are really hard with Old English, but even those, like, I eventually got down. And it's actually really not that hard. And I honestly can contribute saying that my line work, my artwork, all came from practicing Old English. So those of you guys that like to do art, I do recommend just start off with Old English. You know, just sit there with a bunch of sample sticks, some black, some good art gel like this, and just play with it. And I guarantee you, some things that you think you can't do, you'll be able to start doing it. Fairly simple too. You'd be surprised. Yeah, I admit it. A lot of my artistic, like my start off is with Old English. I do have that to thank. Cause I hated artwork, guys. I couldn't draw, my hands wasn't steady. But I literally sat, who remembers those nights when I'm at home during the quarantine? You guys remember during the quarantine? When I was at home at my brother's place, and I was away from my kids, and I was just doing a live where I'm drinking wine, I'm drinking, like, just doing Old English and line art. That was literally my practice. I used to do like 3-4 hours of that a night because I had nothing to do. And eventually everything just comes together. I do remember doing these art practices that night. You guys see my art gel? It does not move. This, the black is out of stock, but I'm bringing it back. you go. 1991 in Old English. Go ahead, get yourself in that machine. And let's look up some bandana nails. You got some?
I found some, but I don't know if you should just do the whole finger or like the index and the ring, sort of.
Nah, I find you better ones.
Okay. Yeah.
Leave it up to you. I'm kidding. Just kidding.
You know what? Today I'll give it to you. Today was just a weird day.
Listen.
Should we do just the two or three fingers?
Whichever you want.
Like this three middle ones?
Huh?
Like this
three middle one, or you want to do two fingers?
Two, three.
I don't
know. Because I'm falling asleep.
You're falling asleep. Mm-hmm. You're my last spot of the day. I'm falling asleep. There it is.
Okay, you're the artistic one here. You do.
Okay, so we're going to do some bandana. I think I'm going to get a shorter brush for this design. This one's too long. I'm probably gonna go with my detailer with this one. My liner, actually, with my liner brush. We're gonna be doing bandanas.
This is
the
this
three.
Yeah. Fuck it. I mean, sorry.
Wild.
I have it. You know that.
These three?
Yes.
I'll do white. I really think you only need two fingers bandana.
Okay, sure.
Okay, got my white outline. I'll do my black after I cure this. Y'all think bandana nails are fun? Psych! Now we're down to one finger. Touches for that one. Bandana. Bandana, bandana, bandana. Bandana, anybody? It's my black and white bandana. Okay, let's go down the finger.
Okay.
No. Other hand. Oh, yeah. Never mind.
I'm so confused right now.
I'm sorry, I forget.
That's okay.
Let's just do these two.
Okay. See, I'm not gonna make you do it many times. Just a couple times. Ask you to do it, better word.
Mm-hmm. Usually I try to get like inspo pictures and then I just go off and do my own damn thing. I haven't done bandana nails in so long. Okay. Y'all stayed for this. is it using painting? I'm using painting gel, yeah. finish up and we're gonna mat everything. Okay. It's flash cure. And we are done. So we just gotta mat everything, we should be good. I'm gonna mat this hand first though. 1998. 91. I said 98, damn.
I'll take that.
You're a baby. Was in there too.
Same time?
Yep. We're about to be done. The mat and this is gonna be real nice, guys. It's gonna bring all this to life. Did you not get any sleep or something?
Mm-hmm. I think it's the when you do the cuticle. The vibration makes me sleepy.
That's weird.
Hey. I'm gonna tell you.
My cuticle work is so soothing that my clients fall asleep.
Let me tell you.
Don't you know it? Okay. Here we go. Sorry, guys. Here's a continuation. The freehand art, 1991. I think everybody should just practice Old English. I guarantee you, it will increase your art by so much. Such an easy, easy method to do. I like that. 1991. Let's give it another 30 seconds and see the other one. You saw exactly how I did these, right? Just outlining, adding in detail. It's actually pretty simple, to be honest. I had a lot of struggles beginning creating these boxes, and it's not supposed to be perfect. I mean, come on, you're doing it by doing it by hand. And our bandana nails. Put them together. Put your other hand up. Hey, look at that. Yeah?